Steaming milk on the Gaggia Classic Pro. Here's what you'll need. A pitcher. Some milk with some fat in it. I use lactose-free whole milk. Open up the steam wand until there's nothing left in the steam boiler. Push the brew button and the steam button at the same time until there's water coming out of the steam wand. Then push the brew button, wait about 20 seconds, and then purge the wand a little bit and enjoy unlimited steam. As always, when you're done steaming, make sure you purge the wand. And look at that cream. Mmm.